Hey, welcome back. I'm in the Kenworth today. Me and Steven are fixing to head out to a John Deere sprayer that has hit a sinkhole in a field and knocked the front axle loose out of it. So we're gonna head out there. I'll see you guys when we get on scene. We're gonna lift it back up, reset the axle, and be on our way. Thank you for watching. Caught a sinkhole in the field, and bent a tie rod in. That caused the axle to twist back. When I get over there, we'll look at it more when I get over there. Right now, I'm just trying to get my truck set up. That way, we can get ready to pick her up. I tell you what, if it wasn't hot out, I wouldn't have been able to do that with that white line. I may still have to back up and get closer. I don't know yet. Don't let them swing into the tractor, Steven. I'm gonna have to get closer. Yours is gonna go over to the other side.
Here, you
gonna
be standing right there?
Yeah.
Here, lift it back up and I'll go back.
I can't go up that high. Not with you. Don't climb on there. That's, well, I don't know if you got the ass to do it or not. These steps on the other side.
I'll tell you what, leave a little tractor, you'd be amazing. Take the door open, we'll back up a little bit, and then we'll back up, then make a roll forward and catch a post. I got one on.
just had it. Yeah, that's all I got. I'll back up a little bit. Yeah, 2-3 feet, yeah. No, because right about where your foot is, right behind your foot is where the hooks are.
The hooks are right under your foot.
Oh, okay, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, right under your foot, right here.
I see where you're going.
Off the ground?
Yeah.
She came up. Okay. weak air horns. One's got a crack in it. Slings rated at 18,000 in a basket. I think I'm gonna use some, put them into a clevis with some endless loops going up over the hood. That way I don't scratch the paint. There you go, Steven.
It's heavy on itself.
I want that. I want red on that one.
It might just pick up from one side.
Well, I'll go ahead and get it ready for both and then I can control it as I pick it up. I'm gonna bring it down to you. I'm gonna bring it down to you. I wanna see, hold that sling up, see if it goes past the hood. I don't think they do they? Yeah, they do. Red. Come to this side? gonna have to climb over. Make sure you untwist those. That side, since that's primarily the side we need to bring up. Let's see what it does, okay? If anybody notices anything, just yell stop. You ready? Don't you want me to keep going? Huh?
The other side is pulling in further.
Yeah, that's what I'm seeing. It's going that way, so I think I need to. Moving the tie rod in right now so they can reset the axle. And I'm gonna take the opportunity to get some pictures.
Good right now.
Well, my daughter felt good.
Is that loose, huh?
Hey.
All right.
Yeah.
All right. Now, let's take the bottom loose on the other side. Well,
actually, it's kind of straight.
It looks straight. It looks pretty straight. Let's pick.
All right. What do you want me to do?
I want you to pick up now.
Okay. I'm just going to pick up on this side.
Yeah.
Keep going.
Now what we gotta do is strap off to the truck.
And use the truck to roll it forward.
Pull this way.
Neat. You need a strap?
No, I got.
Okay.
I got some ratchet straps. That's what I was gonna hook to.
Oh, I got good straps. got a trailer hitch?
Yeah, we put them on each side and stick a choker on them.
Right here?
Yeah. We got a choker right here, or
however you guys want to do it, no matter to me. I'm providing a strap.
Alright.
Unless you want to run these. I don't know. Nope. It'd be better for you to run these here.
We can run them.
We'll
yeah, run through there.
I'm thinking
run this through the axle right there. Wrap and then around that axle.
Yeah. No, I got a clevis right there.
Okay.
We're gonna need to choke this axle.
No. Tie off a leg. Tie off its leg right here.
Okay.
Look right here.
So you wanna do one leg at a time, or?
Yeah, let's look. This is the main one. If we get this one back up straight.
Here.
Yeah.
If we get this leg pulled up straight, we'll be in good shape.
Got in the way of the mailman.
Looking over it. I'm good at getting in the way of stuff. That's why I have flashy lights. All right.
Like a Christmas tree on the side.
Yeah. All right. Be gentle and see what happens. What is that?
Shane's call.
Or Spencer's.
I grabbed the trailer hitch and yanked it over.
Oh yeah, Shane's call.
Sitting back at the photo.
Okay.
I got a couple of them if you want
them. You're tight. You're spinning. You got four-wheel drive?
No. You want to go up more?
Let me lift more.
Part?
Lift a little more, yeah.
Take the tension actually out the tire.
I got a hold of it. We might crinkle a hood if we kick the axle all the way out, but.
Don't get scared.
First time playing with the big boy toys? I don't like the angle I'm at. Hang on a second. Let me get it all the way up in the air. the brake. They act like those are heavy. gist of it. We got the axle set back straight. They're putting the new tie rod ends in now. Pretty interesting job. First time I've done one of these. Be a lot easier. It was parked down there yesterday, and we were gonna do it in the field yesterday, but need to go up?
Yeah.
Ready? We got this shock maxed out, no shock over there, so the axles want to lean.
Alright, let it down just a little bit. Shock up here, actually. I'll put it back in the front there.
Bring it down some more. Now what do you need? Maybe. Let's try. Any more? There we go. Now we're ready. Up there. I would say there's more work involved in this on their part than I thought there would be, but anywho, thank you for watching. Like, subscribe. See you on the next one.